neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Tulsa is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. Chapman fields it at the three. Tackle made at the 29-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. And he's tackled right around the 30. Runs right for a nice game.
Gain of 4 yards. That'll bring up 36.
Carson was the intended target on the play. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
Dickerson awaiting the return. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. Lowry is a guy, Kirk, that is so versatile. I mean, he can be inside, outside. He can jump over the top of you when you get down in the red zone.
And I think that's what one thing this offense has done is they've taken advantage of his versatility because they move him around. It's hard for the defense to really identify where he is. Is he in the slot? Is he over to the right? Is he to the left? Is he to the outside, to the inside? And because they move him around so much, it makes it very tough to really identify him and to be able to match up and get that double coverage on.
Wouldn't want to be a defensive back against this guy. He throws left. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch. Inside the 10, and down he goes at the 7. So with that run, they pick up another first.
Just a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
Touchdown, Tulsa! Plowed his way into the end zone there. Great-looking touchdown.
Once you get inside the 10-yard line, this halfback is automatic.
And he tacks on the extra point. A 4-play, 65-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So the score now, 7-0. Parks has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. Tulsa's in the driver's seat right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they get points, and right now they're out of the gate.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. They try running left. He's taken down around the 27-yard line.
Second and 7.
Fires out quickly to the tailback. Tackle made around the 30-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll bring up 3-4.
Throws it, and it's tipped away.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
Dickerson is back awaiting the punt. They'll bring him down at the 34-yard line. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in 6. Tulsa is up 7. Just throws this one away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Hit as he threw, and he completes it. And they make the stop at the 49-yard line.
Now, that time the defense brought some pressure, and the quarterback was able to execute and still get the first down. I still think the defense has got to maintain that aggressive nature. They can't get away from it and get passive just because they gave up the first down on that play.
And he's level at the 47-yard line. Where in the world was he going on that run?
Well, that's a good question. I thought for a while he got his directions messed up.
From their own 47-yard line, it's second down. Caught with room to work. Brought down right around the 36-yard line. Swings it out there incomplete. From the 36-yard line, second down. At the 28-yard line.
Gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up 32.
Watch nine, watch nine.
Let's set a tone, fellas.
And they get nice yardage on that run. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
Tulsa is up by a touchdown. Straight run, and he's brought down in the backfield.
That brings up 2nd and 13.
From the 24-yard line, second down. And he throws it away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
And this is the 10th play of the drive.
And 2, 3,
caught, and he's hit immediately. That'll be a gain of 3 yards.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
They'll line it up for the field goal. Tulsa can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. Kicks up, and the field goal is good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Chapman takes it at the 4. And down he goes at the 26. Tulsa's defense is playing lights out right now and pitching a shutout.
Yeah, I would not be shocked at all to see this defense be able to maintain this. I just the way they're playing, the attitude that they seem to be playing with, if they can maintain the energy and the awareness of this offense, there's a very good shot that they could shut this offense out.
He's tackled around the 34-yard line. He's got an opening. They'll bring him down around the 49-yard line. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big game.
Gets it out quickly. And he's taken down at the 44-yard line.
Thomas on the tackle at the 44-yard line. That brings up 2nd and 5.
Hey, defense, let's go. Pick it up, D. Let's go. Let's go.
He fires left side.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
From the 44-yard line, it's third down. Throws it to the outside. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
They're trying to pin them deep with a solid punt right here.
Sometimes it's not the huge distance, but precision that you need from your punter. Nicely done.
It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. He's to the 10, makes it to the 11, and that'll be a gain of 10 by the running back.
That brings up second and one.
And that one's incomplete.
You got to give the receiver a chance to make the play. That was just underthrown.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Gets to about the 11-yard line.
No gain on the play. That makes it fourth and inches.
Parks is the punter. Chapman takes it at the 47, makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. Tulsa's got people flying all over the field on defense right now.
Boy, they sure do. Right now, we're just seeing great defensive effort. They have a plan. They understand it. They're playing with great speed, and they're not giving up big plays. That's why they're playing well up to this point.
It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. Fires it out. And he's tackled at the 34.
That's what I'm talking about. Gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up third and four.
They come out on an empty backfield.
This quarterback has got to do a better job of looking off defenders and allow his covered receivers some room to improvise and get free.
They call on the kicker for a long field goal.
Might have been some early movement up front.
I'll start offense.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches still have a low down threshold for mistakes like that.
And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. The kick is up. It's got the distance. No good. He hooked it right. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. They give to the tailback. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. Brewer gets about a yard on the play.
That brings up second and nine.
Go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. He steps out at the 47.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up third and two.
As we expected coming into this game, this one appears to be under control. 10-0, Golden Hurricane. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two.
Black five, black.
He makes his way to about the 42. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
The option is all about timing, and on that play, the timing was just off. That's going to happen sometimes.
From the 46-yard line, it's second down. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers.
Green 9, green 9.
caught, open field. And down he goes
at about the 35.
Turning with the tackle at the 35-yard line.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. There's a strike complete. He's taken down
at about the 25-yard line.
Tackle made at the 15-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Five wide. Makes the catch and look out. Touchdown, Golden Hurricane. That was a well drawn up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
Brad, the quarterback and this wide receiver clearly have outstanding chemistry. Wide receiver is so open because it was a perfect route and the quarterback was able to time it up just perfectly.
And he converts the extra point. So that's an 8-play, 60-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
An amazing drive for this offense. Outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. He gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down. He makes it to the 25-yard line. Throws it in a hurry. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Dickerson is back deep to return. And he just got drilled. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Quick throw. He's pushed out of bounds around the 46-yard line.
Get up.
That makes it second and two.
And now he's got room to run. Makes it out to about the 33. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
False start, offense.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
It's second and 9. Ball on the 32. Strike to the receiver, and they make the stop right around the 22-yard line. Quick strike, and he drops it. From the 22-yard line, it's second down.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Quick throw out to the receiver. And they push him out right around the 14-yard line.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
Fires out to his receiver.
Touchdown, Tulsa!
Touchdown grab number two in the game.
The quarterback knew exactly where to put the pass, and the receiver went out there and made the grab. Good communication there.
And he hits the PAT. A seven-play, 59-yard drive. And the result, 7 points. So the score now, 24-0. Parks gets set to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 27. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. And he just gets rid of it. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 27.
Here we go.
Steps out of bounds at the 29-yard line. And he is drilled at the 22-yard line.
Loss of 7 yards on the play. That brings up fourth and 15.
Dickerson, the return man. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. Lowry's having a tough first two quarters, Kirk, right now. Can't hang his head, though, because he could be very important before this game's all over.
Good point. He's going to have to stay positive. This team's going to need him before this game is over. Right now, this team has the lead. He's not played well. Do not be surprised at all. This team will make some adjustments at halftime. They'll come out shooting again in the second half. And you know he's still going to be involved. And because of his big playability, he could just be one play away from making a game-changing play.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 49. Caught over the middle. Brought down right around the 34. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Gets out to around the 18. Here he goes. Tackle at about the 7-yard line. He's tackled at the 7-yard line.
No gain.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
That brings up second and goal.
Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. He's rung up 3 touchdown tosses in the half.
The quarterback is just having a great game so far. He's had absolutely no problem finding the end zone.
He makes the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 29.
I'm really surprised how lopsided this first half has been. But this is college football, and no matter what the score is, the adrenaline's always pumping on both sides. Quick throw to the tight end. And he's leveled at the 39-yard line. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
Caught with room to work. He's at midfield. He gets hit out of bounds at the 40-yard line.
21 yards. First down.
From the 40-yard line. First down. Throws to the tight end, and that ball's incomplete.
Carson, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Tight right, tight right. Four down, four down. Four to the right.
Ready, red 18. Red 18.
Throws to the receiver, incomplete.
Willis, the intended receiver on the play.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 30. Wide open receiver, and it's incomplete. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and it's wide left. No good. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. Tulsa comes to the line. They got a big advantage in this one. And he's taken down at the 48-yard line. Caught out in the open. Slings it. They'll bring him down at the 22. That one's more than good enough for the first down.
Well, Brad, that is a great play by the quarterback to find his target past the marker to keep this drive moving.
Quick pass. And he's tackled around the 14-yard line. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Tailback brought down for a loss.
No gain on the play. That'll bring up third and two.
Back and two!
What a play, and that is first and goal. Tulsa's going to have to use their second time out of the half. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Touchdown, Golden Hurricane. A short burst for the score.
That's what happens when you can win the war in the trenches down near the goal line.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 7-play, 61-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
Tackle made at the 21. I'm really surprised how lopsided this first half has been. But this is college football, and no matter what the score is, the adrenaline's always pumping on both sides. And down he goes at about the 31. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Passes to the back, incomplete.
Number 25 was the
inches. He rifles it. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
From their own 43-yard line, first down. He wants it all. That close to being intercepted.
This just shows you that you don't need to be sacking the quarterback to disrupt the passing game.
And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. From the 47-yard line, it's first down. And a quick throw, and he hits him hard at the 44. He goes downtown. Incomplete.
The ball just sailed on him, and he knows it. He'll get it next time.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call.
False start. Offense.
They'll line up for another third down play because of the penalty.
Well, here you're in a third down situation, and then someone makes a mental mistake. It makes your blood boil if you're a coach.
Third down again. He's taken down around the 22-yard line. Fires out quickly to the tailback, and the ball bounces out of bounds. So with the half ending, they're just going to try to put 3 points up on the board. Kicks away. Got it. Well, folks, we've reached halftime, and unfortunately, this thing is looking like a blowout. 38-3, Golden Hurricane. Davis Lucas and Pollock, you should be here instead of Herbstreit and myself. Second half just about ready to begin. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Tulsa is winning big. And he throws it away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 25. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He's taken down at about the 41. Incomplete.
Holmes was the intended receiver on the play.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 41. Somebody jumped early down there.
Blue 20.
False start. Offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. Got a man complete, and he's hit hard.
Gain of 4 yards. Fourth down.
Parks awaits the snap. Chapman takes it at the 20, tries to get around the corner. Tackle made at the 32.
I hope they show some fight here and try to stay competitive. If you're going to get blown out, you at least want to go down swinging.
He's got it out to his tight end.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it 2nd and 6.
Let's go! Run! 68! Run! 68! Run!
Got it. And he goes down quickly.
That's a gain of 4 on the play. Let's go! That makes it 3rd and 3.
He's tackled at the 43.
That's the tackle. Gain of 3 yards. First down.
The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on their own 43. Slings it. He's knocked out of bounds around the 32-yard line.
That's a gain of 25 on the play. That makes it 1st and 10.
He throws. Caught open field. What a play. Knocked out of bounds, and that's going to be 1st and goal.
That makes it 1st and goal.
He's taken down right around the 8-yard line.
That brings up 2nd and goal.
2nd down and goal. 8 yards out. Steps up in the pocket and sacked.
Call it a loss of 8 yards on the play. That makes it 3rd and goal.
This is the 9th play of this drive. Got his tight end touchdown. So they call a tight end's number, and he comes through with the score.
He did a great job here of using his size to create space for himself so the quarterback could get the ball into him without any defenders getting in the way.
And he tacks on the extra point. Central Michigan yet set to kick this one away. Dickerson fields at the goal line. At the 30. And down he goes at the 30. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Tulsa comes to the line holding that commanding lead. Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that.
Kareem on the tackle at the 31-yard line. That makes it 2nd and 10.
2nd down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. There's a strike complete, and he hits him hard at the 42-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards.
lets it fly. And he went way up, and he's got the interception. Nice interception. Too bad they weren't playing like this to start the day.
Yeah, their defense took a little too long to get into this football game.
First and 10. Ball on their own 24. Steps out of bounds
at about the 27-yard line.
That'll make it second and 7.
He steps out at the 31. And there's a penalty on the play. Let's see who it's on.
Holding offense.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
Second down and a ways to go because of the penalty. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. At the 43-yard line.
Here we go.
Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
False start, offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
So the penalty will make it first and 15. He goes out of bounds, right around the 40.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
And he shoved out of bounds to the 37-yard line. That's a great tackle at the 32-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Quick throw, and he's got his man again. And he's tackled around the 14-yard line.
Thomas hits the tackle at the 13-yard line. First down.
They'll bring him down at the 12. Down right around the 14-yard line.
That brings up third and 10.
Well, they'll line it up again on third down. 2 for 2 so far on this drive. Caught, a big hit there to stop it. That play was designed to pick up a first down, but they didn't do it.
It looks like the receiver just lost track of where he was on the field.
He gets it up, and it's through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Central Michigan's playing much better on the defensive side of the ball here in the third quarter.
Well, Brad, I think what I've seen is they were just doing too much in the first half. They've streamlined their attack, and I think it's made it a little bit easier for their players to understand what to do, and they're playing a lot faster here.
Tulsa up by a big margin. Quick strike, and he drops it.
That's the intended receiver on the play.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 25. And he's hit immediately.
Jameson pressing for a loss at the 25-yard line. Third down.
So with one quarter remaining, Tulsa leads it 38-13. Well, folks, we resume action here in the fourth quarter. We'll hope for some action because so far it's been a lopsided one.
Go four, three, four. Blue four.
Fires out quickly to the tailback. Well, that's a nice stop right there here early in the fourth quarter, but they've made those kind of plays all day, and that's why we've got a blowout on our hands. And they're coming after this punter. Chapman fields it at the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Throws complete. He stopped immediately.
That's a game of five on the play. That brings up second and five.
In your face.
Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Let's go! Green 90!
Out of bounds at the 47-yard line. Some steam on that throw, and they make the stop around the 47-yard line.
First down.
From the 47-yard line, first down.
Ready, green 19.
Fires quick to an open man. He dropped it. To that quickly, and down he goes to the 38-yard line.
Williams gets the tackle at the 38-yard line.
Down.
That'll bring up third and inches.
Mike 40.
Tackle made around the 35-yard line.
That's a gain of three on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Throws to the receiver, and he's got it again. He's taken down at the 28.
That makes it second and 2.
Quick out to his receiver. He gets hit out of bounds at about the 15-yard line.
First down.
Up the middle for a nice gain.
That's a gain of four on the play. That'll make it second and 7.
Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
False start, offense.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way.
The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
Second down and 12. Ball on the 16.
He gets out to about the 15-yard line. Ross gains about a yard on the play. That brings up third and 10.
He's wrapped up for the sack.
Loss of 8 yards on the play. That makes it fourth and 9.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long.
Three down.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Inside the 10. He's tackled at the 10-yard line.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Tulsa looking to put this game away if they score here.
Run there. Brewer gained 7 yards on that play.
That'll bring up second and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Watch two.
Green nine. Yellow 3.
He fights forward to about the 19. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
If it's any consolation, he did pick up some positive yards, but I doubt that's enough to make him forget the hit that he just took.
It to the 22-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 22.
Go for it! Yellow 3!
Nice run to the outside.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and 6.
A little misdirection. Makes it out to about the 36.